Matthew Richards Jr., and I shall be singing Andy's song from Two Player Game.
The only junior singing today, everybody else is a senior, but I had to put them on here.
I ride my bike to work every morning. I ring my bell and make sure my helmet's tight. At every turn, I issue a warning. This arm is for left, and this arm is for right. At the red light, a Toyota pulls beside me. The pretty woman inside gives a smile. That happy grin is enough to provide me with total satisfaction for a long, long while. And I don't have a car because of pollution, so completely not, 'cause I'm much too scared to drive. I've gotten pretty far in my evolution. I don't need a lot to feel totally alive. I tuck my polo shirts in my Levi's 'cause it looks sharp. Makes me feel secure. How come every person I receive tries to tell me I need something more? I mean, come on, what for? I don't need a girlfriend, I've got a goldfish. She needs my attention, 'cause she is merely five. I don't have a secret dream or some bold wish. I don't need a lot to feel totally alive. I'm fine with what I've got. I feel totally alive. I got a Captain Kirk action figure in the original packaging I've had since I was 10. It's true. I never open it or shake it, too afraid I'd break it. I've had self-control since way back then. Got a sweet one-bedroom pad and a loving widow dad. Poster signed by Mazzy Star, World of Warcraft avatar. 20 years of moving at a constant speed. There's nothing else I really need. And you may think that I want more than I let on, but I'm really fine, so no need to feel appalled. I'm this way by choice, and what you can bet on, I'll keep moving forward, the opposite of stalled. I don't have a car, 'cause they're overrated. I don't have a girlfriend, and somehow I survive. Still, I've gotten crazy far, and just as I've stated, I mean what I said. I feel totally alive, sure as the helmet's on my head.